so I'm basically a student at University of Windsor. I'm here today because basically the idea that I believe you don't really have the rights to complain about the system if you don't come out here and vote.